Now more than ever, we need to be focusing on telling good science stories so that people get good information.
Some experts claim that taking vitamins can be lifesavers, whereas others argue that it's just a waste of time or even dangerous. So how are we supposed to know whether to take them or not?
My name's Sonya Pemberton. I'm a writer, director, producer of science documentaries, and my latest film is Vitamania. And it's a 90-minute feature documentary starring the Dr Derek Muller, who is a fantastic YouTube science communicator. And we go around the world looking at the science and history of vitamins.
So what was the mystery illness that killed Mertz and nearly cost Mawson his life?
My background is evidence-based, and so I make films where I try to distill what all the evidence tells us right now, and then I turn that into a film. And around vitamins, the patterns were confusing. You can find an expert or a study to justify almost any position you want in the vitamin world. Expert A says this, expert B says that, expert C says that. How do you distill this? Ah. A lot of people like to think that somehow documentaries aren't scripted. In my kind of documentaries, they're heavily scripted. I do what I call the deep dive, and I drown in masses of information. And then there comes a moment where I start to write. Structure, acts, high points, low points. I look to see where all the stories I've uncovered fit into a narrative. And then I have to be free to improvise on the day, because life is always more interesting and more complex than what you could ever write on paper.
You sure this is safe?
I see my role as a science communicator and a filmmaker, and I use all of the tools I possibly can. So I want really powerful stories, I want characters you can connect to. And then we do quirky things, like we break into song. You know, I try to have some fun with this. My job is to engage you with the content and to do it in a way that you have fun.
This looks like dinner and dessert to me.
It's been really interesting working with a phenomenal science YouTuber like Derek Muller. He has 5 million subscribers, he has 500 million views, and combining his skill set and my skill set, which is more traditional long form, 1 hour, 90 minute doco, has been really interesting. We both learn from each other's forms and we play with each other's forms. And he is a filmmaker in his own right. So if he makes suggestions, I listen. It's been a really fabulous collaboration. One of the most interesting things about making Vitamania was we were playing with a different model of financing. Our previous series, Uranium, Twisting the Dragon's Tail, went out on TV around the world. People pirated it left, right and centre. We had 1.7 million illegal downloads within a week. So we had to design a kind of new model. And the new model was, as soon as we have a TV release, it has to become almost instantly available. It's got a TV release on SBS. It's got CuriosityStream release worldwide on our streaming platform, and Arte across Europe. And then we're releasing it on our website. We're doing it so that audiences around the world have got no excuse. They can find it, they can see it, they can watch it on almost any platform they want within 24 hours of its first TV broadcast. But for me, it was really exciting doing it this way, and it feels fresh, and we really had a lot of fun making it.